welcome once again. I'm still on Anariki Island, and this is a traditional Nepalese hut that the family will be using initially when they first arrive here. And then at the later stages, they'll be also building their own shelter. And the materials will be obtained here on this island. And as for the dangers of an atoll environment, there's no poisonous snakes or poisonous or man-eating animals that that you should be aware of. The only thing is you have to take care of standing under very important trees, because when they start to ripen, they easily fall down to the ground. And as for walking on the sea and the reef, it's good to have a good footwear, say a reef sandal or a hoodie. And it's just to have a good look for where you stand. I think those are the only dangers on the island. The only danger is very important trees. And a lot of suntan lotion or for sunblock. And a good footwear for walking or hiking on the island or along the shore.